Hey guys, what's up to another YouTube channel? So you guys may know what these are. If you're a gymnast and a dancer, I am actually both. So in a little bit, I'm going to be showing you some gymnastics skills over on my trampoline. I mean, a little bit, cause yep. So if you do not know what these are, these are the Limberloom. I mean, there's different ones, but this is a Limberloom. You can use any of them. Yep. So, and no, this is not like, I am not being sponsored by this. I am not professionally there yet. I wish. Yeah. So that's why I'm not really showing you this, because I'm not sponsored. And there is an actual name on this. Find it. Their work name right here on it. Not gonna show you it because, again, I don't want to be, you know. Okay, so this is a dancer thing. Slash gymnast. Like, it's for anyone. It's to stretch your muscles. Well, your leg muscles to, like, do a bunch of skills. I'm sorry, I'm sweating. It's really hot out here. I'm about to put my hair up in a second. So, yeah, let's just get started, shall we? Let's go. Whee! Okay. Sorry, guys, I'm crazy. Yes, I did take my medicine, if y'all are worried. I'm just really crazy. So, what you do is you put it around your back. I mean, there's certain ways that you can do it. I just like putting it around my back first. So today I've been having these problems because it does not want to stay on my back. It does not want to stay. So I'm just like, okay, that's just awesome. And it now doesn't even want to get on my foot. Come on. Whenever you first get this, you want to stretch it out. First, get it. Here are these tips whenever you first get up. Here are these tips. One, do not like put it on your upper back. I'm gonna put it on your lower back where it's comfortable. Two, point your toes. Always point your toes. It will be so uncomfortable if you do not point your toes. And then three, just sit there and do not stay here for over 5 minutes. So it's day 57, well, day 58 now. It's been a minute. So I have about 4 more minutes, pretty much. And then, yeah. Sorry, there is ants all over this tower right now. No, I'm gonna, like, not. You gone? Sorry, it was like a wasp or something. And I was like, no, no, honey. Yeah. I normally sit here and just do anything. Really? I don't, like, lean this way or this way, so that moves and then it hurts you, and then it's like, yeah. Oh, another hint, make sure it's not twisted, like make sure it's not twisting, because then it will be really uncomfortable. So yeah, if you want to, you can do your little leg push-ups. to like let it go. Bring your legs in. Don't just like let it go. Oh, it's really nice. I don't think it's supposed to be going outside, but you know. I'm just gonna roll this up so I can get on the trampoline. Yeah. It doesn't matter how you roll it up, unless you're some people watching this and you are OCD, skip, I don't know, but like a couple seconds. Probably not skipping because all I have to do is this. If you guys want to get this, I might put it in the description below. You guys are, yeah. If you guys are in Tulsa, Oklahoma, you can get this at Black and Pink. You know, it's there. It was about, I don't know, going really early. The camera is really hot. Honestly, hence not take your phone out, pull your camera out when it's hot outside, because it's not good. Yeah, I think it will be good right here. Honestly, I do not know. I might put it right here, so shade in this. Hopefully you can see me. No, no, just share it away. Sorry, I'm checking. Okay, yes, you can see me. Okay. Running back for this. I don't know. You guys can hear me? But first things first, you always want to put your hair up. It's like when you're doing, you know, you always want to put your hair up. And I'm already stretched because I had that and it wasn't back out. And because I just had gymnastics in a while, I already changed out of my Leo. I don't feel like wearing my Leo out here. Because it's like a long sleeve, and that's the only one I have. So, yeah. So first things first, you either want to run. Don't judge my hair. Not going to do this in the car, possibly. OCD. So anyways, first things first, you want to run around trampoline or run around your yard, like about 5 laps. I already did that earlier. And then the second thing, after you do that, you just want to, you know, have fun with your life. So I'm going to show you some gymnastic skills that I already know myself. Probably can't see me. You can see my face though. So I'm going to show you some things that I already know myself, which is like, I know how to do front flip on trampoline, but I don't know how to land it perfectly. So I'm going to show you that, and then second thing is a handstand press, I think. I don't really know what it's called. It's like where you do jump. I mean, you do handstand, and then you go down, and up, and then handstand again. It's really cool, and I kind of know how to do it twice. I mean, I'll show you twice. Okay. Our normal handstand. So the first one I'm gonna do is a normal handstand, and then the second one I'll do is, I don't know, you can just see and watch. So that was a sort of fail. I was to do a handstand and then I messed up. So, yeah. And then, and I'm trying to make my arm not look weird. So, sorry. If it does look weird, I'm sorry. I'm kind of like, you know. Yeah. So, I'm actually trying to make it normal. Sorry. I kind of will show you my dance, but I don't know if you can really see it that well. So it's not really going to be that best quality. That just makes you look upside down, but you know, it's better that way, right? Okay. Haha, joke's on you. You know, I didn't really do my floor routine. That was just a makeup floor routine. So, woo! My eyes are turning in. So, I'm going to end this now, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell notification down below. So, bye.